in-person commencement ceremonies planned for May postponed for UT students, but today the university now launching online celebrations. Each college launching a special web page to celebrate its graduates. Starting today, these pages feature messages from the college's dean and other special guests, as well as a personalized slide for each graduate highlighting their degree and academic honors. Now, UT is saying it plans to honor 2020 graduates on campus in person as soon as it is safe to do so.